Rolling Stone says Charles Manson, the convicted murderer behind the tale of the killings of 1969, one of the most rivaled and fascinating figures in the pop culture, has died. He was 83.
What's the one that